Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell them
daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Hey, Max.
Hey, Dad.
Another day in paradise.
Growing. Wakey, wakey, eggy, bakey.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change. Cloud was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my-
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Wait, what? Who? What photo?
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered this year. If you've had a near-death experience eating there, let us know.
Better living through chemistry. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago. Can't leave without my vitamins. I really should get going.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong, and it was awesome.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night. Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the-
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Just ask Steve Jobs. Adapt or die. Shit. Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then
Home sweet home.
Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to. I want Mom to be happy, but no.
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better. It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money. Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad. You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Ah, Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Coming, Mom.